Okay, how does Kev's XT660 Fuel Mod work? Basically, it's a resistor hooked up to the air temp sender, and as we increase resistance to the air temp sender, it fools the computer thinking that it's colder than it is, and it richens up. Here I'm starting to turn the dial to increase the resistance, and you look at the air fuel ratio. It's gone down from 13.7, it's going down, down, 13, 12.9, and now I'll turn the knob back to the 12 o'clock position, and we'll start leaning out again.